That's something.
I love it that he recused himself. Robert Costa, what's the media buzz on this?
I just came up here from Capitol Hill. Benghazi, the arrest, big stories, but the press is apoplectic about this. The press is just in a tizzy because now the Obama administration, who they've had pretty cozy relations with for the past 4 or 5 years, has been going after them. And so you're asking, when are we going to find out what Holder knew? When are we going to find out what Obama knew? Oh, we'll find out because every reporter in town is hot on this story. They're pissed. They're going after it.
All right, that press room is going to be hostile now to Carney.
You already see it today at the press conference.
But they're going to be hostile, right, at subsequent news conferences. President probably won't even show up anymore now.
Tide has turned in this administration. The first term, it was pretty warm relations between the press. The administration was cold towards the press, but they weren't warring with the press. Now you have the press openly hostile towards Jake.
Does Holder survive this? I know you're
somebody's head's going to roll. Maybe it's Stephen Miller at the IRS, but on this issue specifically, Holder's at the top, and Obama's going to have to have somebody take the blame.
All right, very good. Thank you for that.
I think this is all about the president. The Obamacare discussion with the IRS, an important discussion. But this is really about the president, a president who has been popular for 4.5 years, but now he has his first real scandal. And this goes all the way to the top, at least in terms of his blessing of the leadership of Eric Holder. That's why Republicans want to keep this investigation in the House and in the Senate, because they know when they look back at Watergate, there is a feeder to these investigations. They want to put Obama on the spot, make him the target.
Now, when you say Holder, I just want to hang on, Kay, Andrew. Holder.
He's a confidant of the president.
All right. He is a confidant of the president. Absolutely. 100% right. Holder is now, to some extent, taking over the IRS investigation. He said that today. Department of Justice is going to investigate. The FBI is going in. So the IRS becomes Holder's baby. And that, in turn, brings it closer to President Obama. Is that not right?
That's exactly right. And Obama and Holder are two peas in a political pod. These guys have been together since the beginning of the administration. And if they go down, they're going to go down together. These are Holder and Obama. If Holder goes down or Holder starts to get some responsibility for the AP, if he starts to mishandle the IRS investigation, Obama's going to be touched by that as well.
When you, Joshua Gordon, when you first